At this point in class, we're commonly asked, which development environment should I use with PyAce? And at this point in time, we recommend that first and foremost, you should use the development environment that you either have and or that you already know. That's the most common answer we give. If that answer does happen to be Visual Basic 6, we do caution people that Microsoft is no longer selling that development environment. And so if you put a lot of time and effort into developing applications using Visual Basic 6, you might find that in the future you may have trouble finding support for that development environment from Microsoft. There are some reasons to use ACE version 2, including the addition of performance counters and web services, if that's the type of thing that you're looking for, or the web services is the type of output that you're looking for. Those are available only using the .NET framework in the ACE version 2. That said, the .NET version is not very different from the VB6 version, so as far as ACE itself goes, they're pretty much identical. There's not a lot of basic functionality difference between the two versions. So again, it comes back to using what you have and what you know, keeping in mind that there will be support issues with Visual Basic 6 in the future. The only real differences that you're going to see in the applications themselves are the ACE wizards are going to be found in the add-ins menu in VB6, and in VisualStudio.net it's going to be found in the tools menu. The manager is very, very easy to tell the difference. There's a toggle ACE 1 and ACE 2 selection. We're going to see that a little bit later. And in the scheduler, the Visual Basic 6 version creates an executable that has a process that runs as ACE exe and a number.exe, whereas the Visual Basic VisualStudio.net version, the ACE 2, creates hosted DLLs which present themselves in the processes as PyAce class library host.exe. So there are very few differences in the running. The difference between PyAce 1 and PyAce 2, not much, except for the development environment and how the wizards present itself. And two, can you use both at the same time? Absolutely. You can run both versions and both applications on any Pi server or any machine at the same time.
At this point, we're ready to demonstrate our first ACE calculation. This will be a very simple ACE calculation. Buck, the original narrator, is going to be demonstrating this in Visual Basic 6. I'm going to be demonstrating it in VisualStudio.net. And for those of you who are looking for a more challenging calculation, I'm sorry we start with something so simplistic. We want to concentrate on the technique, not on the calculation. So now please bear with us. Of course, ACE can be used to do extremely challenging calculations, but in this case we're going to start with something very, very simple and concentrate on the technique.